हेलो स्टूडेंट्स स्टूडेंट्स नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व क्वेश्चन नंबर 7 एंड आई थिंक क्वेश्चन नंबर 6 यू कैन डू योर सेल्फ विद द हेल्प ऑफ द नोट्स आई हैव गिवन इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो. ओके सो लेट्स स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 7. इन दिस क्वेश्चन फाइंड द पॉइंट ऑन द एक्स एक्सिस विच इज इक्विडिस्टेंट फ्रॉम 2-5 एंड -2, 9. स्टूडेंट्स we have to find a point on the x-axis, and you know very well a point which is lie on the x-axis y coordinate must be 0. That means if a point P lies on x-axis, then its coordinate will be x and 0. Clear? So we will solve. Let the point on the x-axis is Px0 and the given points are A whose coordinates are 2-5 and B -2, 9. Okay. Now we have to give that the point P is equidistant from A and B. That means the distance from A to P and the distance from B to P are equal. That means AP is equal to PB or PA is equal to PB. According to question, PA is equal to PB because the P is equidistant from A and B. Clear? Now, or we can write PA square is equal to PB square on squaring both sides. Clear? Now, what is PA? PA means we will apply to find the length between P and A distance formula. Clear? So what is distance formula? Root over x2-x1 whole square plus y2-y1 whole square. So root over x2-x1 -5 - x whole square plus 2-x whole square plus y -5 - 0 whole square is equal to, and this whole square is equal to again under root of -2 - x whole square plus 9 - 0 whole square, and this is whole square because PA square is equal to PB square. Now this square and this square root will cancel. Similarly here, so we have 2-x whole square plus -5 whole square is equal to -2 - x whole square plus 9 whole square. Got it? Now what we do, we will solve this a - b whole square. And what is the formula of a - b whole square? a² - 2ab + b². So a square, that is 4 - 2ab, it is 4x plus x square plus -5 whole square, that means 25 is equal to, again here student see, -2 - x whole square. This can be written as -2 - x whole square is written as -2 + x whole square. Clear? And this minus and this square, that means it will become plus. So we have 2 + x whole square. Clear? Now we will apply a + b whole square here. So a + b whole square, that is a² + 2ab + b square and plus 9 square, that is 81. Got it? Now, x square cancel from both side. Here, minus 4x plus 25 plus 4, that is 29, is equal to 4x plus 85. Clear? Now this 4x will transpose from left right hand side to left hand side. So minus 4x is equal to 85 minus 29. Clear? So here minus 8x is equal to 85 minus 29, that is 56. 85 minus 29, it is 56. Now here x is equal to 56 upon minus 8. So 8 7 is 56, that is minus 7. Hence the required point is minus 7 and 0. So it will be the answer. So I think this question is clear to you. Okay, so note it down.